A 20-year-old man's been arrested in a triple shooting that police say followed a fight at a party. Raleigh police say the shooting happened just before 11:30 Friday night at Capital Connections on Capital Boulevard. Police say the fight started inside and spilled outside into a parking lot. Dana Hopkins and two others were shot. Hopkins died. Taylan Jiggetts faces several charges, including murder.